I welcome you to Erim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies form 2, lesson number 22, and the topic is government and business. I'm your tutor, Lucy Mudoni. Welcome. Let us look at the lesson guides. We are supposed to discuss reasons why government is involved in business activities. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to write the reasons why the government is involved in business activities. Let us look at them. Ways in which the government is involved in business activities. One, producing goods and services. The government produces goods and services, and the goods and services that they produce, it is those that cannot be produced by the private sector. Red tape, provision of services like security, offering of security. It is done. That service is given by the government. Goods like the infrastructure, roads, they are provided for by the government. Number two, distributing goods and services. These are goods and services that are not produced by, that cannot be distributed by the private sector. Number three, advising producers and traders. This is offering of the advisory services through the ministries. Ministry of Education, Ministry of Agriculture, Ministry of Interior. They just provide the services. Number four, promoting trade and economic development. Promoting trade and economic development. This is the point where now the government start getting involved in ways in which to promote the trade by either advertisement, by through the promotions. It can also be either through economic development. They are trying to develop the economy. Number five. Protecting consumers against exploitation by producers and traders. So they start protecting consumers against the exploitation by the traders. This is ensuring the goods are measured, they are of the right standard. When it comes to measuring, they have measured well. And number five, as a consumer of goods and services. As a consumer of goods and services. Reasons for government involvement in business activities. We have looked at different ways in which the government should get involved. Now let us look at the reasons. Why should it do all those ways to get involved in business activities? Reason number one, to promote the creation of employment opportunities by initiating projects. So they are creating employment opportunities. So you get that the government is offering job opportunities. Number two, to prevent the public from the exploitation by private business, especially in the provision of essential goods and services, like sugar and salt, and also the education. Next, to prevent the dominance of the economy by investing in areas where the locals are not able to. So in those areas where we have the locals cannot be able to invest, now you get the government start investing in those areas for them to grow economically. Next, to provide essential goods and services in areas where private individuals and organizations are unwilling to venture because of low profit and high risk. So you get in those areas where now you start getting low profit, the government, when it realizes They will start those businesses. They will invest in them. Next, to provide goods and services that are more sensitive to the left in the hands of private sector. And then to attract foreign investment by initiating major business projects. So they initiate the major business projects. And thus now you get that there is the foreign investment. Next, to provide essential goods and services which private organizations are unable to provide due to large amount of initial capital. So those businesses that require huge capital to start, you get that it is the government that is providing. And to provide essential goods and services in areas where private individuals and organizations are unwilling to venture because of low profit and high risk. Assignments. Discuss any 5 reasons why a firm may consider hiring a machine rather than buying. Number 2, discuss the subsections of Memorandum of Association. Activities. Explain 4 reasons for the government involvement in business studies. 4 reasons why the government should get involved in business studies. Reference. Visit the KLB 2011 Inventor Secondary Business Student Book 2, third edition. If at all you want to get us, you can contact us through the SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube, from the Facebook, and from the Twitter. You can Twitter us. Stay tuned to your TV. Thank you.